Yo, what up, it's your boy. We're back with a new challenge and some more lights. The new challenge is Karma Tap, 30 days. So this account has already played before. We've already gone through our placements and played some other games. Not well, I think we're like 4-8 or some bullshit. So the new challenge is Karma Tap. 30 days. That's it. See what we can do. So, we used to play Karma Tap a lot. Like, a lot. So we'll see. Like, this is actually something that I used to main, so I think we'll be good. Yeah, I'm not warding your red, buddy. I'm actually more interested in warding their blue. Probably right here. I mean, I'm okay with it as long as I get the XP. There he is. That's how you play that. Get the maximum amount of clip of proc. So, like, I held my R, literally pressed R. I don't have access to there yet. Oh my god. I tried to help him and I fucked my shit up. Well, it'll be alright. He's really bad. So we're gonna come back and put pressure on him immediately. That's fine. Getting back. He over here? Having a little bit of a weird laggy deal. It's fine. He's just giving me so much gold. That's more like it, bud. Yeah, no shit. Oh, wait. I'm the one pinging it. Just want to deny him as much as possible at this point. Good Go ahead and get my back off. Fix my hotkeys. So that should be bound to that. Get this boy. I don't know, some boots maybe. Boots will be up soon. Come on, buddy. Like, we're not CSing well. I can openly admit to that, but it'll be alright. And he gave me a fat wave. Thanks, buddy. Let's go ahead and make sure we don't miss that. I pinged missing like a bunch. Oh well. We'll be alright. He's gonna lose a lot for it. And he missed a whole wave. Yeah, kind of do this. Doesn't have TP yet. And he's chatting in all chat, so he's tilted out. You just take the back here. Thing with this, go ahead and get cooldown boots to get to 35. We can replace them later. Oh, he was trying to be cute on me, but I'm too cute for you, boy. That's pushing into me. So yeah, we're still CSing like shit, but it doesn't really matter. Let's cut this a little bit. Still have a big shield. That's a 3-level lead. An enemy has been slain. I've missed every cannon. He literally left this lane. Oh, and he canceled the TP. He's calling open tap. Oh my god. Okay. So we actually really needed that to take hold soon. Do they have a TP ward? Nope. Not a ward in sight. Misses everything. Warwick, no. Oh my god, the amount of bad. Everyone is here. Hey, bud. I'll take all of that. I'm only mad I kept flubbing the auto and had to wonder if he's okay with my karma top now. Oh my god. Okay, so he's super strong. Gonna go ahead and get that boy. He's super strong in bot lane, super bad. So that's gonna be rough. But yeah, they're just dead. Even though he's tilted out and the jungler is bad, I don't think this is gonna matter much. We need to get this first tower, and it's goofed, and he actually switched pretty well. Appreciate it. We're good now. Yeah, so it took way too long to get that tower. Oh, you let his fuck ass back in the game. There you go. That's that good shit. An enemy has been slain. Now don't come here. I guess, motherfucker. Yasuo has to actually leave mid lane.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I don't think we need the cooldowns anymore. We need magic resist. Not a ward in sight. Come on, yes, pull it out. To help him. How easy that is? You have now taken an objective. So this is going to be harder than I thought, mainly because, convincing your damage dealers they need to know how to do damage is going to be impossible. That was actually pretty good. Alright, we can still win this. So close. I mean, the accurate assessment is you're expecting too much from baddies. I think this is the accurate play. Just collapse on whoever comes up here. Somebody's coming up here. We actually lost stuff off of that fight. That's what's really frustrating. So that's a free Baron. That's a free fucking Baron every day. Stupid ass. What's he doing? Fuck all that. Can't do anything for that. Literally cannot do anything for this. This is actually pretty winnable. I don't know why she was there. Oh yeah, that's that shit. We just need more health. Again, that should have been a free Baron. How do you wake this hope? You missed everything. Good enough, I guess.
Let's
Look, this Jinx is never trying to do damage. Kind of a problem. She does like negative damage. That's what I came for. That's what really all you need is one person. You just need one person. Really just need one person who's capable of doing damage. The only person who really matters on their team is Malzahar. Is there a wave here yet? There we go. Easy peasy. No. I'm actually mostly out of mana. Please hit the Nexus. Clutch. Clutch. Pretty much once I figured out that, that Yasuo was the dude, you just shield Yasuo the whole time. Easy peasy free win. Third one. Oh, we'll put this on your record for challenge. It was 4-9. Jesus Christ. It's bronze 2 or bronze 4? Bronze 2. So yeah. We're just doing our bullshit.